You know, the whole lead up to this tour for me, I've been waiting for so long. I was away from this condition for 3 years, and I hated it. And I hated it being away from the music industry for one thing, because of you guys. There's one thing that makes this job worth doing is having a fan base like yours. And the support you show me is unbelievable, so thank you so much. I really need to do a lot, so. How you guys doing in the back, you alright? Nice guys. I'm just going to do this. I don't know how it's going to work, but I'm going to start off the Mexican way. Are you ready? Go around this way. 1, 2, 3. Got it. Got it. And your turn, all the way back. All the way forward. Maybe not. Well, listen, guys. I was looking at maybe, you know, some tracks to do for this tour, and, you know, I've been listening to a lot of new artists like Trying to Temper and, you know, Plan B, Katy Perry. I've also been listening to a lot of songs, so is there anything out there that you guys mind? You know, maybe like, oh, we need to hear the stars, nearly halfway, message to the main. Oh. Or maybe what about something like Bruno Mars, Just the Way You Are? Should we do that?